Yeah. Here's another one. I vent a lot. My life, it has no advantage. My life never advances. I smile, but they know deeply inside I am grown with sadness. This little thing called life, man, I can't understand it. But even though it beats me down, still I remain standing. Sick of the lies, the pain I have inside is everlasting. From being friends with everyone just to see none of them lasted. They said they'll be here forever, never thought they would vanish. What happened? Why do I compare myself to the next guy? I should love myself. Questioning my existence doesn't help. Stuck in spiraling depression, nothing can get me up. I wonder if I'm the only one who was stuck in a slump. No matter how high you jump, you just can't get over this hump. And you try different ways to climb it, while wondering how the fuck did you even get inside it. It feels like the floors is lowered and the world is rising, leaving you at the bottom trying harder and harder to reach it with discouraging ways to try it. Cause no one see the fucking position that I am standing. My parents don't understand me. Sometimes it's hard to call family family, when in reality it's me not getting attention. And I always get screwed when you know I do not deserve it. My life may look it, but it isn't perfect. I feel worthless, like if I died everyone's life would be great, cause I'm a burden. My mama's certain that I make everyone's life hell. So for real, I'ma say I'm honored to close these curtains. I'm so fucking depressed. I just received a text saying, do I miss my ex? Time to time I think about her, yes. Do I love her? No, no, not ever, never. Cause after what she put me through, I knew I deserve better. Heartless bitch, every single letter she ever wrote contradicted herself. Because right now she's in love with somebody else. I wanna grab her and stab her and have her feel the pain that I had when she left. I'm happy, but deep down there's a lot that is unsaid. But what's the matter? Her stupid ass would just never listen. She lost the greatest thing in the world, but she will not admit it. Forget it. Let's talk about something that's different before I branch out and bless that whole stupid ass decisions. My life in general is in need of change, because this road I'm walking on is full of unforgettable, memorable pain. I'm trying to switch lanes, no openings for a U-turn. Who gets burned? Me, myself, until I motherfucking learn. When you in depression, nobody wanna pick you up. People don't give a fuck, they just wanna see you stuck. And they laugh and act like you don't need their assistance. They say that you lying, you tripping, really you are just venting about your feelings and your opinions. But people in this world don't give a fuck, and you are quick to get judged. And I suffer with people trying to doubt me. Honestly, you never get the best of me, and I promise they'll never get rid of me. Even though I'm feeling downer than ever and losing the effort to move forward, I'm trying to go towards the understandings that life doesn't go as planned. And sadly, I cannot change it, but I can take it and become stronger. I'm a man up, no longer get the running. And fuck everybody else, I'ma do me. My life is a movie, screw who is watching, it is my show. The world is my party, you're not invited. Fuck if you like it, this is my life and I'm deciding that I'ma keep my head up, even though I'm feeling fed up. There is no motherfucking reason that I should fucking give up, and I'ma never give up. You should hate it or love it, but I promise that words and the feelings are really nothing to what I'ma do. To what I'ma do. Ain't got nothing to lose. Yeah. Yeah.